Yo, 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 it's Service the Bear here, and we are back again with our Let's Play of Resident Evil The Village. We are on part 13. And I just shot my shotgun. So, quick recap. We had been to the dolls area, been in the basement, got ourselves shit scared by a giant freaking baby monster. Chasing after us, got caught as I turned around like a complete moron at the elevator. And after we go through it all again, we have now basically gotten a nice, awesome, fancy shotgun. Yay! And we have now found one of the other labyrinths. There was a part in just before, obviously, going on the elevator to the house where a graveyard is, where a grave is. And it's missing something from the grave. I don't know where that item is from. I don't know if it was inside the house. Sadly, I can't get back into the house, so I can't check it if it was that. So I'm kind of scumped on that one. Okay. Yeah, we've done that one. Okay, about that. Right here. So, let's get to it. So, when I go through the labyrinth on this one, it looks like it should be fairly straightforward. Oh yeah, and we got Luther's key. That's the one in the village that has the guitar on the door, so we can get that one. Yeah, I know it's looking for something. Calm down. Stop complaining. That one. All right. Be careful. It's just getting that level. Tilt point. That tilt point just to get the ball rolling. Used to have toy guns like this. Only hours of just trying to do it right. And the countless times when you failed. It was just so irritating. Careful. Little nudges. There we go. Onyx skull. That was cool. I like that. Now that I've done that, I'm just going to quickly save. Just in case. Right. Now, let's get out of here. So, quick check on my map. We're done there. Can't get that thingy. We've been in there. So it's back to anyway. We can't get that. Because I don't have the thing it's looking for. Do
Where did it go? Huh. Yeah, I've seen that. Where did that go? Bitch. Oh, fucking hell. Where'd that come from? I just blew him into the ground. That still does not sound right. Yes, I blew him into the ground.
Does this look familiar to you? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
What the heck is all that? You kill it, we cook it. Flavored broth soup, high quality meat, creature only reason. Protein rich for reward. Damage taken when.
Oh. I saw you eyeing that one.
Nice.
I hope this one makes it self useful. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. Aha! These hands are more dexterous than one might think. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. One moment, please. Aha! Delighted to.
Okay, 180, fire rate is 1.6, 1.2.5, and then 6. Wait, 140, 800, 800, I mean, 800, 840, fire rate 1.5. Right, I'll just change to capacity is 11. Maybe short capacity, but I got all the damage right. Pistol is 170. 9, 26. 45.
Good day.
Good day. Right, so we've been there.
They locked me up.
Wait. I don't think we should put them there. Yeah, like a lot. Right. I think we can get back on this one. No, we can't. Right. How the heck do we get back to the village then? Well, we kind of stooped at this moment in time. Oh, wait. No, wait. Why did I. Oh, I'm a. The. Twat. Idiot. Moron. Should have looked at the map. Yeah. For those moments, you just realize you've just coughed up. Joy. See? There we go. I went the wrong way. Now here's the fun part. Where was that? That stingy's house, we can't. I don't know if we can go around the back. No, we can't. Yeah, because we need to go over that bit. Okay, that's gay. Go through the hills and the walking round, and I said myself on the belly bone. Dooby 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 doo. Random gibberish. Dooby 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 doo. Gibberish. Gibberish. To the left, to the right, jump up and down and do all that stuff tonight. Blah. I'd be making so much quiet noise.
Hello? House cleaning?
Mm. Yeah, house cleaning armed with a shotgun.
It would appear that there's nobody home. It would definitely seem so.
Moneys! This person liked to make guitars. What's that?
Oh, you had the sign. It had stuffies on it. Oh, that's nice.
Ah, fudge. Numbers, numbers, numbers. I'll never forget her 5th birthday.
I have no idea what her 5th birthday was.
That's such asking me. It's like, never, you'll never forget her, but I won't. I never knew it. Wouldn't let me pick you up. I don't know. That's weird.
The drawer is empty. I do not accept that drawers are empty. You will never forget our 5th birthday. But I certainly will, because I have no idea what the fuck it is.
Seven, six, three, nine, three, four. Seven, six, three, nine, three, four. Seven, six. Let's see here. Looking for something, anything that may be helpful. I thought maybe in that, you know? Twenty-seven, nine, seventeen. Thank you. Yeah.
Nice, nice.
Oh, I've confused myself now. No, I don't want to go to a workshop. Fuck. No, confused myself. Long way for a shortcut. Now we want to go that way. So the only one I can't get so far is that one. I'm getting my trusty shotgun out. Close range. Wait, change shotgun over. Here we go. The wounds are severe. It won't last much longer. I can hear it shuffling about outside. It's barely flinched when I shot it. I feel it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf. Still, I won't lie down like a dog. If I can get to the old war mill, I can stop it. I can protect you. Stay close. It's close. Damn, I'm so cold. My legs won't work. I'm sorry, Louisa. Please forgive me. I'm wondering if that's her man. Who was out there trying to get help? But obviously said man is now said dead. Dead as a doorknob. Can I take it with me? Yeah, this is an examine. Dead as a dodo. Defiled. There's ladders upstairs. Oh. I can hear it. Okay. Have I just dead-ending myself? I think I just dead-ending myself.
Thank you.
Oh, grenade launcher! Pardon me. I guess the way I came in. Yeah, that's the way I came in. This is the way I'm supposed to go? I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Or I'm going somewhere wrong. I could be so totally incorrect. Cool. Windmill. That took a little bit of working out. I could probably have done it quicker than me, but...
Little piggies, I want to be your friend. Don't run away.
Yeah, I don't have anything for that thing. Yeah, definitely don't. I'm going to go out and let's guess it's going to be around here somewhere. The other one, I don't have the ball yet, I think. Let me just do a quick check. I only have two. And I've used them. Yep. Will it let me? Dry? Probably won't. Yeah. Won't let that one, so I'm doubt it's gonna let me use the other one. Yeah. Okay, so that's where the other labyrinth is. That's good to know. Photo of a rare animal. Where? Oh. That exists.
Photo of a rare animal was here, bing. Gone.
Reservoir elevator.
Down there. Right. I'm gonna call it there for this episode. Oh, sorry, this part. And if you like and subscribe with what you've seen so far, hit those buttons, and I will catch you later. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.